Hi, my name is Jesse Johns with foodandflame.com. I'm here to talk about one of my favorite products in the kitchen. It's basically the slow cooker. If you're a busy family, it's probably one of the best items you can have in the kitchen. It makes life a lot easier. One of the things that I've liked about it is the fact is that you can have a nice hot meal at the end of the day, and it doesn't require a lot of prep time. On an average, it requires about 15 minutes to get items into it, chopped up and everything else, and you can do that the night before. But one of the things I do like about the fact is that you just load it up and you pretty much set the temperature and you just simply move on. Now, my wife and I use the Rival crock pot. It's something that we've had for quite some time now. And I'd kind of like to give you the history behind the crock pot and the slow cooker. Now, people tend to use those words interchangeably, crock pot, slow cooker. They're all the same thing. It is a slow cooker. Rival makes the unit that is called the crock pot. In the 1970s, Rival introduced the slow cooker and they called it the crock pot. And later on, what they've done is made some changes to it, one of which is putting in a stoneware liner that you can easily take out. This one's nice. It just simply lifts out. You can take it to the table and you can serve right out of it, which is a real nice thing. One of the things that you'll find with the slow cooker is that you're able to just go ahead and just set it. The controls are very simple on it. It's basically off, low, and high. And the newer ones, they actually have timing units that are basically you just set it and it'll come on at a particular time. And the nice thing is once it completes its cooking cycle, you can also program it to go into a warming mode, which makes life a lot easier, especially if you're going to be running a little late. You don't have to worry about anything. So by the time you get home, you still have a very hot meal that you're able to serve the family. One of the things that you'll find with a crock pot, like with anything else, is that you're going to be eating healthier. You know, you can put your own vegetables in there, you can control the sodium, you can control everything that goes into that crock pot, which makes life a lot better for you as far as eating is concerned. One of the things that parents have always come back said, I don't know what my child is eating. Well, you know, if you're going, like most parents, going to pick up fast food and items like that, you're just basically feeding them garbage, to be quite honest. A lot of salt, a lot of carbohydrates, a lot of fat, different things like that are going into their meals. The other thing is that we've kind of fallen into what I call a category of fast food families. It's easier just simply go pick up something. Everybody comes home, grabs their bags, and they're off to their rooms or wherever else. With slow cookers, it makes life a lot easier. You have a nice warm meal. You can take it to the table. You can sit down and enjoy it and have family conversations. I think that's been the biggest thing that in our family that we enjoy doing is being able to sit down, talk as a family, and enjoy a hot meal. Now, like I said, the controls are real simple. Let me introduce you to some more of the components. You have basically just a standard lid that goes onto it. Some of the newer units have lids that clamp down so that when you're done, you turn off your crock pot, you could actually take it and, you know, to a potluck or something like that. I've already discussed the simple controls. Some of them are digital. This one happens to be just an analog one. Basically just simply plugs in, no problem at all, 110. And like I said, has a removable liner, a nice sturdy outside, and feet to keep it off the counter so it doesn't cause, you know, any burns to your countertops or anything like that. Very, very simple, very easy to do. The outside does get a little warm, so you don't want to touch there, so you got some nice handles to be able to grab onto. Now, what can you do with a crock pot? Now, one of the things is that we like to cook a lot of like chuck roast, things like that. These are cheap cuts of meat that basically become so tender when you slowly cook it over time. And so when you have a very low temperature over a lot of time, the meat tends to have that ability to simply break down, so it becomes real nice and tender. When you take a look at prices of meat, getting even the most, the inexpensive cuts makes a big difference. And when you braise it or put it in the crock pot, it does great. You can also use a lot of what are referred to as tube vegetables. Those are like carrots. You can also use potatoes and things like that that also break down and slowly, you know, over time through low temperatures, just simply break down or become soft. So once again, it's become the vegetables themselves are very tender. There's people that have been cooking bread in them. because of the ability to be able to control the temperature. Once again, so you can cook soups and things like that. One of the things that we've done is to use it as a Chinese hot pot. And what we do is we fill it up with either beef broth or vegetable broth, and we'll then go ahead and slice vegetables very thin, mushrooms, carrots, different things like that, very, very thin, and also meat, a lot of beef, sliced thinly. Shrimp is another thing that can be used here, a little bit of seafood. You put that in there. So what happens is you take it to the table. We usually leave it on if we can, bring out a little extension cord, and we actually cook at the dining room table. We'll drop in everything and just slowly stir it. If you're serving with Japanese udon noodles or rice or any other noodle for that matter, it works perfect. You can do spaghetti sauces, stews, different things like that. A lot of good recipes are available for the slow cooker. So when you're out there taking a look at it, you're going to find them ranging in prices from small ones, about $9, all the way up to spending, you know, hundreds of dollars on them, depending on how complicated and what features you want to have in the crock pot itself. One of the things that I look for is making sure that there's a nice sturdy exterior, nice easy to grab handles, the removable stoneware that looks really nice. Like I said, one of the big things is that it looks nice. You can take it to the table and you have a lid. And that's about it, really. All of them are very reliable, and it just depends on what kind of price range you're looking for. So when you're going ahead and cooking things, I highly recommend using the crock pot, and it helps you be able to turn time into an ally. Thank you for watching my video. Remember, you can take a look at all my other videos as well as recipes and restaurant reviews at www.foodandflame.com. Thank you.